enough for the people in your district who are hurting?
Sure. So thank you so much for having me, and I hope you and all your viewers are staying strong during this incredibly difficult time. Is this bill perfect? Absolutely not. But what we have to understand right now is there's a fierce sense of urgency, a fierce sense of urgency for all those people I see in my district, all those nurses and doctors having to go and serve every day without PPE, or at least not enough PPE. They're the soldiers in this frontline war, and we have to get them these resources. There's a fierce sense of urgency for all those people who are now unemployed, been laid off. To these senators who are saying that unemployment benefits don't matter or that people want to be laid off, maybe we should lay them off from the Senate, because this is utterly insensitive. It is ridiculous. Let's stop with the filibustering and let's get something done, because after this is done, we're going to have to think about what else needs to be done, because this crisis is here to stay.